All right, we're joined with Maura Smeader head coach Ann Phillips and goalie Maura Smeader and midfielder Natalie Daniels. Coach, you want to start with just your thoughts on today's game?
Well, I think, you know, Gettysburg is always a great opponent, and we most recently saw them in the Final Four last year. So we knew this was going to be a tough game, and the weather was not helpful. But I think the two players that are to my right and left were instrumental in our win. Maura Smeader, we didn't get stats because of the rain, so I don't know how many saves she had, but she had a lot. And Natalie Daniels, who had not only goals and assists, but really did a great job in the draw circle for us.
Nat, you had 13 drop and draws for the second straight game. What were you seeing in the circle today that made you so successful?
You know, we've been working on the draw all season, and I think that's an area we struggled with at the beginning of the season, and we've gotten so much better with Lindsay's help, but also our circle players have done a great job listening to me on the draw and being able to control the circle. So I think just paying attention, being disciplined was really helpful.
Maura, you finished with 5 saves on the day. How does Nat getting possession of the ball and the way your defense sets up help you see the ball better?
Yeah, I mean, we had a really strong defensive plan going into this game. Like, we knew we had some key players that we had to handle appropriately. So I'm just really thankful that I have a defense in front of me that's able to execute those plans that we set up in practice. And yeah, I mean, Nat is great on the clear. All of our middies do like a great job pushing fast break and getting open, which I think really sparks our offense, especially in this game, coming out hot in the first quarter. So,
For all three of you, going back to the Elite Eight for the second straight year, what does that mean to you guys?
One game at a time. This was a big game, and we were definitely focused on that, you know, in the NCAA tournament. One loss and you're out. So you can't get too far ahead of yourself. So we started preparing. They didn't know it, but we were starting to prepare for postseason like weeks ago at practice and some of the things that we were working on. But it's one game at a time. So, you know, we get through the Gettysburg gauntlet, and now we have a tough opponent with Colby, who we saw in the Sweet 16 2 years ago. Another great opponent. This isn't an easy bracket by any means, but we think we're playing some of our best lacrosse right now, and hopefully we get a dry day tomorrow, and then we can execute a little more strategically and a little more accurately with dry sticks and stand on our feet.
Nat, Maura, do you want to answer?
I mean, I think it's a good time to peak, and I think our whole team is peaking together right now, and so we're all just super excited to go the distance.
Yeah. Just grateful for the opportunity, excited for tomorrow.
Yep. That's all I have. Thank you.
Thank you.